Level Zero Extraction is an intense PvPvE multiplayer game that blends the heart-pounding survival horror with the loot-driven adrenaline rush of tactical extraction shooters. In Level Zero Extraction, you can play as a human mercenary or alien monster. This twist adds a unique asymmetrical dynamic to the extraction FPS formula. As a human, embark on dangerous loot raids and test your survival skills. Fight rival player-controlled mercenaries and aliens, as well as PvE threats like AI mutants, drones, or environmental hazards. As an alien, team up with another monster and hunt humans from the shadows. Use a variety of powerful abilities, make sure no mortal escapes alive, and remember that light is your greatest enemy. Set in the near future, Level Zero Extraction invites players into a dark, bleak world. Competing megacorporations send hired guns to retrieve valuable data from various sites belonging to the New Horizons research conglomerate. In a failed attempt to evolve the human DNA, New Horizons unearthed an inexplicable alien horror and brought it back to Earth from the distant planet of Turion. Now, mercenaries from all over the world rush to extract the results of New Horizons research, contain the alien outbreak, and hopefully earn a fortune. Before embarking on a raid, check that your mercenary is properly equipped. A wide variety of modern, customizable military-grade firearms will allow you to defend yourself against other players and deadly AI mutants roaming the map. Don't forget to throw in some medkits and light sources, like flashlights or flares, as light is the most efficient way to kill aliens. In addition to weapons, you can use various gadgets that will aid your survival, such as a motion detector, a door jammer, or a high-powered UV lamp. Explore one of two launch maps inspired by sci-fi horror movies, each with its unique dangers. Research facility is a two-story scientific complex built deep beneath the Arctic shelf. Caves, on the other hand, is an interconnected, claustrophobic maze set within an excavation site on Turion. The third map, Space Station, will be released after our early access launch, with more maps to follow. While in the raid, beware of patrolling turrets, landmines, live wires, shattered glass, and other hazards. Eliminate AI-controlled mutants. Complete your contract objectives. Find valuable loot and available extraction points. Try to ration your survival kit by avoiding unnecessary confrontations and using healing stations. If a fight against other mercs is inevitable, keep your aim steady and engage in visceral FPS combat, or draw out a melee weapon to get close and personal. If you're facing a player-controlled alien monster, quickly creating as much light around you as possible is your best bet. Burn the beasts to ashes or perish in the darkness. Once you've found an extraction point, it's time to escape with the loot you've scavenged. Defend your positions and pray for successful extraction. If you die, your loot is lost. But you can still help your team earn some currency by playing as a flying scout drone. Back in the HQ, you will be greeted by several traders. Each of them has their progression path, contracts, and unique rewards. Level up your reputation to unlock new weapons, ammo, gun attachments, medical equipment, and neurochips that provide your merc with handy perks. The mercenary gameplay is not the only way to experience the game. You can also play as a bloodthirsty alien monster. Team up with another player and terrorize humans as you hunt them down throughout the map. Use vents to roam around quickly. Look through walls to see heat patterns created by humans with high heart rates. Collect alien eggs to gain energy and unlock more powerful abilities. Startle them with a scream, or place a living trap that will launch a face-hugging present right at your enemies. Stay in the shadows, as light is your Achilles heel. Learn the power grid layout on each map, strategically use the EMP ability to create blackouts, and don't try to attack humans without a plan. Unlike them, you can return to the fray after death, but each respawn takes precious time. Today marks the beginning of our journey with Level Zero Extraction. We are a small but passionate dev team that will strive to make sure you, our players, get the best possible experience with the game. Throughout early access, we will listen closely to your feedback and implement it into our development plans. We are committed to releasing regular post-launch content with a fixed cadence to keep things fresh and exciting. With this approach, you will always know when to expect something new in the game. Join our official Discord server to stay in the loop and to talk to the dev team directly. Welcome to Level Zero Extraction.